That includes Angelica, and she has some really cool video taken from high in the skies in Cleveland. Can't wait to see this.
Absolutely. This is one of the coolest videos. There you go. And that is the starting lineup at the 2014 Turkey Trot. And right here, downtown Cleveland. This is courtesy of Ariel Cleveland. And I wanted to give a shout out to the guys behind this amazing video. And one of them is Michael Hatch and Anthony Sirio. They came up with this idea of just creating some drone photography. And they go all around the city making amazing videos like this one. You can see Lake Avenue just turn into an amazing sight with all the runners. About 8,000 runners were out there. And clearly you see it right there, the turn. See the snow on the ground. It was very slushy and slippery yesterday. But what a beautiful sight. Sometimes when you're in it, the energy is just outstanding. But to see it from above, like these guys were able to capture, is just something that you don't get to see every day.
Those drones do amazing things, don't they?
Yeah, and they do great videos of all the city. Usually they send them to me and I'll be able to share them throughout the year right here in Fox 8, since they have been so kind to allow us to use it. They said they both have always had a passion for aviation and photography, and they said, hey, let's come up with the idea of showcasing some of the beautiful sights from Cleveland. One of them, the Turkey Trot yesterday. Amazing. 8,000 runners, can you believe it?
A lot of people.
When it's cold outside,